At least 5 houses were destroyed in a fire that started at the kitchen of the Chinese Ngohiong House at Junquera Street in Cebu City Wednesday morning. Fire investigator Luel Opulentissima of the Cebu City Fire Department said they received the alarm at 5:56 a.m.
So dirita ang origin diri sa Chinese Ngohiong, silang kitchen, then spread out ito sa mga balay ito sa Luyo. So dula tay na damage nga, totally damage nga 5 ka balay, dula usang partial.
So yun ba tayo initial kung pila, how much ang danyo sa sunog?
So initially, gipeg na to siya into 300,000 pesos more or less.
The fire was put under control at 6:24 a.m. Authorities are still conducting investigation on what has been the cause of the fire.